Elvis Presley was the sweetest, most humble and nicest man you'd want to know.